The foreclosure rate in Macon is going down. It's an improvement from last year. That's according to a recent report from the research company CoreLogic. The foreclosure rate in the Macon area is down at about 1.25% from this time last year. The rate is also 2% lower than the national average. The site credits the improving economy for allowing more homeowners to be in a better position to make their payments.